Welcome to another AUE video dedicated to examinations and academic assessments. Applying appropriate assessment tools and methodologies is a key component of learning, as it assesses the student's performances throughout the course. Also, aids in determining what had been understood from the course content. Faculty members develop appropriate assessment tools and methodologies, complied with the National Qualification Framework of Emirates, QF Emirates, Level 7 and 9, and align with the course learning outcomes to ensure that students obtain the required knowledge, skills, and competencies. All course assessments are graded based on well-developed rubrics to ensure consistency and moderate grading on the student's work. Students shall submit all coursework through the dedicated student portal, and further will ensure that their submission is the result of their own efforts through the integrated anti-plagiarism software Turnitin. Students must adhere to the examination guidelines outlined in the student portal and student handbook when attending all examination. All types of examinations are subject of proctoring and monitoring to ensure exam security, academic integrity, and fairness. Types of examinations include interim examinations, midterm examinations, lab examinations, open book examinations, final projects, final exams. All information about each type of examination, as well as policy and procedure for final exams permit, emergency final exam, and incomplete exam, you can find in Faculty Handbook.